condition, that's why our currency are a little bit bad, but I think this is not a topic for
Okay.
So let's talk about some food, so maybe they will be interesting. Have you never seen this app? You know? You know who is it? Salt Bay. Tons of salt, different kinds of salt. Okay, this is like an example of it. When you order a kebab, you got and those are for free. And also the picture at the right, you have pierogi, right? Pierogi.
Pierogi.
This is Turkish pierogi. We have it also, but this is like real little one. If it's small, it's much more better, and we put some yogurt on it. So also there is a dessert, which is really tasty, but I don't want to talk about it anymore.
To specyficzny nasz odpowiednik pierogów, też ma w środku nadzienie i powierzchni one są zawsze pełne śmietaną.
Tak. Especially football. You guys like football? You play football?
Istanbul.
Also, we are good at basketball. Last year, Fenerbahce beat the